by Justice Arsenal J A Productions. The Roach is in on the project. This is it.
She says that instrument, they get next to me. This is a girl that wants to mess with me. And let's listen.
He's a producer. We just like, you know, telling you a bad way. You know a bad way. And you know already what that is. The matter is that we need that one. That kind of thing like that. We have the ears. Closely associated with the past with Barrington Levy, Bounty Killer, and Ike Martel, Roach knows the sound of a runaway rhythm when he hears it. So when we say an hit rhythm, we mean the phrase is never going after the rhythm. The rhythm never crossed over. It reached a satellite radio in no time. So everybody knows it. From the first time, Jim Daniel, they say about like 9 songs for it. That's the rhythm.
Jamaica, 2030.
Another producer also had a rhythm, the Egyptian and many others. An argument over which led to a fatal shooting at this recording studio in Kingston. It's when I approach wrong there. Like, wrong there and wrong there. Wrong by the street. And I'm in there and reach for the gate and hear the Egyptian at the place. So we were coming at that moment to the if I tell you to get an exclusive for the and I may ask him to get an what would you do? I said, well, I get an exclusive for the and he said, all right, I'm done with that. You see? So, plus, two kills, but not an exclusive for the man, come give me our vice to
it. I don't know, that's a good
start. I don't know. If I want to tell me, you have to get an exclusive for him, but the women's exclusive, I have no... Three exclusives on Egyptian. I don't know why Egyptian really, especially more than this drumming will be like that. I don't think it will come.